What are you doing?
Hey guys.
Welcome to the vlog.
We're on the plane.
Look outside the plane.
Look, it's LA.
Wow.
But guess what?
I have to put my phone.
Estamos en Guatemala.
Yeah. Natalia y Carissa in Guatemala. Hola.
Hi guys, we are in the famous
Pollo
Campero.
We'll insert clip here.
Okay.
It was a ton of food.
It was so good.
And I'm embarrassed to vlog in front of people, so.
Because we're with other people.
And so, my Spanish, I didn't
realize
how
bad my Spanish is. At least I talked a little bit.
Chris hasn't talked in Spanish at all.
Since sophomore year.
Lave bien tus manos con nuestro
antibacterial
y disfruta el
sabor campero.
Anyways, guys, can you like wait?
Well,
okay.
Look at this.
Oh yeah, they don't have cracks here. Literally,
that's what I like about like Europe and like not being in the U.S.
I know.
At work,
literally, like you can see everything.
And at school too.
The gaps are this big. Anyways, we'll update you more when we get to where we're staying tonight. I'm so excited.
It was a good flight.
Oh my gosh, we saw Taco Bell, we saw Little Caesars, we saw Walmart!
Hey guys!
Welcome back to the vlog. We're at our hospitality now. And these people are so nice. Also, look at the view.
Oh, it's so just
right
another
now,
house.
Right now we're in Guatemala City. Okay, we got the Wi-Fi. Okay, so what's up? Right now it's 10:30. It's 9:30 at home. Okay,
just kidding.
Be dramatic here. So tomorrow we're gonna be in Guatemala City, and then we're gonna drive to Antigua, and then we'll see you tomorrow. Ready?
Will we though, or will we see you later tonight?
I don't know. Maybe I'll hang out with some Germans.
Hey guys, we're listening to the jams and trying to figure out what we're gonna wear tomorrow. This is her favorite one.
Oh, I love that one
from that movie.
Right now, it's like midnight. Everyone else is asleep, but we're watching Alvin and the Chipmunks.
We have Alvin and the Chipmunks song. And only five people liked it, and one of them was myself.
And the other one was me.
Okay.
See you in the morning. You guys, it's the morning. We just ate breakfast. And now we're gonna go to the bank to exchange some money. Or
calzadas.
Dinero.
Dinero.
Hey guys, we just got back from the bank. It was very interesting. They wouldn't let us inside, only my mother and brother Milton, because there were many security guard, yeah, and they were all 5'3". I totally could have just like decked them out, but
we're gonna go to the bus to go to the city center.
We're gonna go to the city center. Insert montage here. Go through the windows. Go ahead. We're never seeing her again.
We both wanted
to. You're so funny.
Look at the ceiling here too, in the stairs.
Wow, okay. Guys, look at this room. That flag is like real. It's got rifles.
Oh yeah, and a bird.
Look, we got the Mayans over
here. We never said where we are though.
The conquistadors over here.
Look, so this is Natalie, and then this is me. And then here we are.
Hey guys, we finished the tour. Now we're in this gallery, looking at art. Wow.
Wow.
It's like crazy.
Oh,
sorry. Oh. Hey guys, we forgot to update, but we are back on the bus now going back to our house.
To eat lunch.
Yes.
So we're going to Antigua.
Yes, we're going to go drive 2 hours to Antigua.
We got chocolate.
Oh, yeah.
Cappuccino. Blood inside.
So I don't know how to cappuccino. But anyway, it was good. It was good. Mine was good.
We made it back.
We're on our looking at
lunch.
Yummy lunch.
That's it.
Okay, we're about to drive to Antigua. That was at the same time.
It's 3:14.
Can you see?
Yes.
So, it's like ready when you're another transition. Three. We're gonna jump this time. Am I not gonna?
Oh, you should do that every
three,
time.
3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Whoa! Look at what? That.
We made it to Antigua.
Room tour.
Room tour. Okay, room tour here.
Room tour.
Are you ready?
Hello.
Whoa!
Oh, you want to come see your room?
Of course.
Welcome. Casa es tu casa.
What? Daniel? Okay. Look.
So look at the bathroom.
We have a fancy toilet.
Very nice. Nice shower. And then look. Look at a picture of
Daniel. Okay, moving on. We can never leave our families.
Look at these stairs.
Look at this art up there. Natalie has tripped about 20 times in the past hour, and we were in the car the whole time.
This is our room upstairs. Very nice.
There's
we have a TV.
Yeah.
A fan. A bed.
This. Isn't it so cute? Yay! So now we're getting a change.
And we're gonna go walk around Antigua. Look at this chandelier.
And then, so we'll show you, we'll have another montage. Antigua version. Ready? You know how many montages we have? Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. Look at where I am chilling right now in Guatemala. It's so pretty. This chair is like... Anyway, we're about to go walk around Guatemala, so we're gonna do another montage according to Carissa, but we'll see.
Hola, ¿qué quieres?
Estoy en Antigua y...
No way.
Me gusta Antigua porque hay muchos árboles y...
No, gracias.
Y... Los edificios son muy bonitos.
Hey, no sé lo que quieres.
Y la gente son muy
amables.
Amables, sí, sí.
We're gonna go.
Do it again, yeah.
Eat. You should stand in the middle like those guys.
Tengo hambre.
Yeah.
Y
beber.
Y no comida es muy delicioso. So,
we're gonna show you.
Vámonos.
In 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Now we're back.
Wait, look at the view.
Oh yeah.
Look at it here.
Guys, wait, this is so good.
Okay, wait, explain to them what it is.
So look, go up close. Did you see this? This is caviar. This is spinach, and then this is like shrimp. No, it's not. It's so good though. Wait, hold on.
Spinach shrimp.
Guys, you have to try it.
Wait, just put it.
Guys, you have to try it. They can't.
No, I mean you. I mean you and my mother.
Oh.
No. Stop here. Like, trying it. Oh, I was gonna rate the restaurant.
Oh
yeah, rate the restaurant.
Okay.
I think I'll borrow El Barrio.
Okay.
Hold on. El Barrio?
We don't even know the name of this restaurant.
Yeah, look it up. El Barrio would have been like 10 out of 10. This is like 8 out of 10.
Okay. I am when we get to the hotel and I have Wi-Fi again, I am rating on Yelp and I'm rating at 5.
That's a nice thing to do.
Natalie just got a 5.
Guys, we got dessert now, even though we
and then
for
next
stuff.
Stop, El Barrio. Other way.
Oh.
You're recording me.
Okay, ready? To put that in.
You did. Ready, go.
Boy, did this deal so 9 out of 10.
How did you even get the chocolate?
Guys, it's going. It's going.
I know what's going on.
Oh my gosh.
Can't see it.
Okay, now I just got to do this. Alright.
Because of this, I now will rate the restaurant
9 out of 10. 4.7 out of 5.
Oh my god.
This is still a 10.
No. Makes it a 10 and a half.
Imagine we just saw a literal volcano. The magma.
It was right there.
The top of a volcano.
Look in the sky.
There.
Yeah. Hopefully we can get on video
okay,
next
ready?
Time.
That's decadent.
Bro, don't
drop
my phone.
It might be kind of funny if I did. This is our plan, guys.
Right there, put your feet in those pigeonholes and then fly down to that little thing.
How can we call them pigeonholes?
And then,
look at the pigeons, by the way.
Hang from it,
they're all sleeping.
And then drop.
In case I drop now, that's the plan.
Okay, so guys,
how do you
get this? I think that.
Okay, if you're ever in Antigua, make sure you go to Darkness.
You guys.
It's actually raining right now.
What time is it? Oh no, I give it's 9. Taste of freedom before getting
married next week. These are our rain jackets. Mine is green. It's my mom's.
Mine is that green?
I lied. Which
one's mine?
I can't even tell. I think mine's green. Oh yeah, it is green. It's like the color of your shirt.
So this is Natalie's fit for tomorrow. Tomorrow,
I'm gonna like a
we're
tree.
Going to Panacho and then...
Wow.
No, we're not going back to Antigua. What are we doing tomorrow?
Panacho's, we're like, I think not means, right?
Mama, what are we doing tomorrow?
To the little...
Convenientinando!
The hike with a bunch of hands.
Okay, we're gonna make a TikTok. And here's the behind the scenes of hanging our microphone. It's the one where the... Do you like my glasses? Did we show them the glasses?
We'll insert the final product, but...
Insert final product here. But I overheard two girls and this is what they said. That you're looking for a boyfriend. I see that. Give me time, you know I'm gonna be there. Don't be scared, you know, but you trust me. Can't you see? All I really wanna be... Guys, we just finished...
Oh, sorry.
The TikTok. No, keep going.
Is my boyfriend ready? Tell him what the lyrics are.
Yeah, I see that. Just give me time. Carasso?
Do you like Carasso? Our fits? Oh, whoa. I got bangs also.
Thumbnail!